I believe.
What's your record with Warren?
Record with Warren?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not that great.
Not terrible, probably.
All I remember is my proudest moment was when I was in that match with Connor, and I'm pretty sure I got like 7 kills. And it was doubles, so.
Zach with 7 kills?
In a doubles match.
I'm pretty sure 3 of them were on his own teammate.
I did kill Connor all 3 times, it was great.
So that's only 4 on the other team, so that means they definitely still lost.
They definitely still lost.
And if you include the amount of times ISD, it was definitely at least 9 times.
Alright, game 1 of Germex versus Church of Bowser, part 2. At the lot 2. Germex going back to the classic Luigi Mart. And Church of Bowser is still rocking the villager.
I'm waiting to see Bowser from Warren eventually.
Well, he's been a little.
He did it in his last set. He did one game for the last set. Mm-hmm. But he's going with full Mac for the most part, and maybe that's why.
Very nice. Full Mac is not a bad choice.
Oh, he's harder dead.
Well. No, I thought
Sky
was
going to
SD that.
I like Warren's choice of Little Mac. I'm a very strong fan. I'm white. Like,
they go down just like that. Little Mac only at 43%.
It's usual to watch this one of the lower left sides.
Recovery.
And the Little Mac's recovery. So it's still pretty even if Villager.
Just wait till Smash Holds 119.
Recovery is actually good. Watch, Little Mac's gonna be 18 on Smash Ultimate because it is a recovery.
Huh? He will be.
Get all the super armor and a good recovery.
Lithuania.
Lithuania. Lithuania is still here.
They're still there. They're still kicking. Are they just active? Do you have to use this one?
Mark down his final stock already.
Not talking about soccer. That's fine.
And Church of Bowser has a 2-stock lead right now, but they're both very high and could very, but I'm very, very quickly.
KO punch. And. Yeah. Scotty with the good edge guarding in there.
Oh, it's 1-1, 2-2. There we go. This is the position they want to be in.
Alright.
This is game 1.
So, 3-2-stock lead for Church of Bowser here.
Yeah.
Everybody's at a decent amount of percentage, except for Corey, Dalen, and Corey. They could go down very easily.
And the bullet ball!
Dalen is gone, it is now 2-on-1. It is now 2-on-1.
And that is game 1.
Game 1. Germex is down. Germex is down 1 game.
Scotty, is this one going to be best of 5 or 3?
That's a 3 for loss.
Yeah. Do 3. That's fine.
I would say not all of them were best of 3.
Mm-hmm. Grand Finals is 5.
What happened to DTC?
At least for singles it was 5.
Well, for doubles it was 3. I would say doubles it was 3, but singles.
So, as always, no Lila.
What do you get?
What a shame.
Well, that's what they said. But it looks like they're going very battlefield.
I do.
You a real man goes to big battlefield. So.
Very on, but I do actually enjoy. Oh, Dan pulling out the Lucario.
Oh wow, that's been a long time. We have not seen that in a while.
I think he's trying to get
there in a long while. He's
trying to summon him.
That is why he is not DTC right now, and instead, day.s.
Days.
Oh my god.
Very nice for him. It's coming from Balon. I guess
he could probably drill him for 3 minutes.
All it takes is just one really good counter from a smash attack and he's like, he's gone. He will not make it back.
No, it's that!
Very nice bowling ball.
And we have more rivals going in.
That undertow has arrived.
He's about to
the reigning BNE champion has just arrived.
And he's ready to kick ass and take knees.
Alright.
One of them will be mine.
So
because Mario
is so far.
I mean,
he's
also brought his friend, which is Nudo Dabs.
Okay, so Martha is about ready to get knocked out. Lucario's hanging in there, and Little Mac's hanging in there as well. But they're all at 100%. So
he's very
nice. Take a couple smash attacks. And there goes Villager. Villager's down one stock.
You're watching.
That's why you watch that, Zach.
Damn it, Zach.
You're saying everything
I can't
about
see that.
5 seconds late.
Lucario has that layer up. He can do some serious damage. All it takes is he can.
And there's a KO punch on Lucario.
Lucario is out.
Use it high percent. He'll be alright with that.
Now, Lucario's counter can actually do a lot of damage. The problem is if you miss it, you are very vulnerable to attack.
Well, that's with most counters.
It is, but Lucario's is already like, pretty slow.
Yep. Wow, Warren.
If only my brother
like,
I can see
he
plays a card just spam me
for months.
Very nice.
Yeah, I thought you were
going to come on the side.
2, 4 versus 3.
Germex trying to keep close that stock lead.
Nope, doing not too bad of a job.
Don't count them out
yet. As long as Mark can
never,
long
yeah. Both of these teams, you can never count
them
out
nope.
Yet.
Both
of them have pulled very, very nice comebacks before.
Martha, 129, and that's gonna do it.
Martha's gone.
Martha's gone.
Will he share a stock?
Or will Daylan try and
classic
2
Daylan right now is
almost at max art. Daylan has been in a 2v1 4 stocks to 2 before, and he pulled it out.
What?
Oh.
Very interesting maneuver with the recovery.
Oh, and Scotty walked
nice
right into it.
There's still one, too.
There's one stock. He's now made the lead 3-2.
Yeah, it was.
That's it.
You got it.
And there's an up smash.
And there we go. It is now
3-1.
3-1
for True Kingdoms. Has the KO punch.
And there's the KO punch.
But it's not going to kill at
really
zero.
Nice clean KO punch.
It's just going to build up that percent and build up that aura.
Well, right now, he's doing a good job. Still has to take one more stock off Scotty.
Little Max only
but
at 48%.
Doing really
he can
good
go down at any moment with a character like Mario.
With the team
chemistry
is
impeccable
for Church of Thousands.
It means if you eat 30 hits, you're going to get 30%.
Oh, and there goes Lucario recovery.
Yeah. And it's game 2. So the Church of Bowser wins
against Germex one more time. You want to try yourself at Luckin? Three games. Best of 5.
Best of 5.
Never mind.
Not quite yet. They have a chance.
They have a chance.
They can do it. Oh, wow. It's a cloud?
Did I just see?
He did that. He did that yesterday. He did it yesterday against Justin and I.
I think it's an act of desperation.
Mark is back.
Mark
Cloud is arrived.
As we know, it has a pocket cloud.
I actually do not.
Yes, you do. You may not know you have a pocket cloud, but you do, in fact, have a pocket cloud.
My pocket cloud just slams front smash.
I was
never
playing. I was feeling you calling. I was like, oh, I got it. I was like,
my pocket cloud just spams front smash. It's a very bad pocket cloud.
All right, let's see.
Dylan was already trying to charge up that one.
He tried to stand behind Corey.
Using Corey
taking
a
lot of damage. Oh, I don't pay that.
Little Mac is
oh, yeah.
Really
cloud
good work. The cloud.
So it's been like out of power.
Yes, he is not firing. But Peach is.
Peach, Lucario, Little Mac, all Fire Emblem characters.
And
Cloud's
awesome.
Awesome. Stop.
Just Cloud and Leaf that don't have counters for Swords in here.
Technically, like Rock Hex.
And that makes Robin not Fire Emblem. Because everyone
has
the rule for a
Fire
Emblem character. You must have
you.
Ooh.
Dalen. Up airs in a row.
Yeah,
he's putting work on that. One of Thought's best moves. Goes for it again and misses. Yes,
oh,
he
does have limit.
Not going to get him.
Scotty is alive.
Scotty is alive. And it is still 6-4. Yeah, but Daylon and Corey are getting pretty
there
high
goes
themselves.
The
macro
cover.
Oh!
Yeah.
A little macro cover.
And it's now 4-all.
Alright. Oh, not about just yet.
No.
I don't know how to.
He lost the limit break. He lost the limit break.
Marth in danger and gone. Just like that, it's 4-2, and things looking very good for Church of Bowser.
Once again, this game get one or two good little breaks from Cloud. Especially should have done that triple to the edge.
Oh my god.
Oh my
god.
Good bear by Marth.
I totally didn't even mean to.
Scotty just riding those little rockets.
He's got the, oh. One more time.
Yeah.
Land it. Yeah, 57. It's highly unlikely that he's going to get knocked out. Oh, no, he didn't land it. But, Dojo is in stock. And Little Mac is in stock. It is now 1-2-all. Cloud and Marth. Very happy. Really nice work.
Oh,
and
there goes Cloud.
Marth is the only one left. It is now to Corey. So try and pull a win out of this.
Whoa.
And there we go.
Three straight.
Church of Bowser wins 3-0 against Germex.
It is now Church of Bowser versus PK Cyclone.